There's already something on the opposing bunker. I don't want them getting across the beach, but ARL. Oh, in the background, ARL. There we go. Yeah, I don't want to give them the beach, but I don't want to give them a shot on my side either. Ice 2. Never mind. While I'm typing. Fucking hell, you're already out there. Attention to the map. It's MX-13. This is what I was worried about. Super Pershing. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. The best firing line I've got is down there, but as soon as I go near the wall, my side is so tall, anything that is on the beach gets a shot into me. The enemy's getting closer to victory. I had hoped the beach was already clear, because everything I'd seen down there was dead, but the AMX-13 was so fast into position. VFW in a panther behind me. VFW pushing A. Then there's that Super Pershing. Might have already died actually. The AMX-13 has not. Machine gun anymore. Think I'm showing my lower plate, but Pershing. I knew that was coming. It's like, well, there's only one thing you can do to me from the front, and that's break my barrel. Oh, he's peeking and I'm almost reloaded? No. Apparently I can't pen his turret. What? With a long 88?
We've captured most of the strategic zone. Das ist
das. Considering the Tiger and the T-34-85 can both get through it. Thank you. The MX-13 did die as well. Not long ago, but he did die. I'm gonna turn around, I should be safe. Well, I might get hit crossing here. 485. I'm guessing it's an M18. No, Bulldog, okay. Right, you're on the move. Tell what that is. SU-85M, okay. Can actually kill me through the lower plate. Super P. See, it's kind of a double-edged sword there. Like, the smoke meant that I couldn't shoot back. But instead, I was at least able to turn and drive off, which I couldn't have done without the smoke. So I can't go that way then, because apparently one of them's got an angle. I'm trapped here now though. Can't leave from either side of the church, really. And I don't know if there's still something coming down that road. Someone's pushing whatever that heavy is. I'm assuming that's the Super Pershing from before. This road looks clear. Alright, and if the planes are out in the ordnance, I might just make it through.
Attention to the designated grid square!
panther as loud as a mouse. Say, heard something, and then he drives out and dies before I can finish typing. I mean, there was a reason I pinged it. I pinged it so that wouldn't happen. Panther should be right behind him. Thank you. SU-85M is still alive as well. There. Got it.
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
That was a tiger, right? Checking. Now's my best time to turn around. Yak Panther got a reasonable boost from the pen changes, I think. It used to basically be, if you wanted speed, you took the Yag Panther, if you wanted army, you took the Ferdinand. And the Ferdinand also getting the faster reload. But now, virtually every gun does worse against slopes, so the Yag Panthers are actually a bit tougher. Seems to be a bit more about firepower versus mobility instead of armor versus mobility. Still a few things that can kill the Yag Panther that can't kill the Ferdium. Vice versa. I see you. I can't believe he stopped moving.
The target has been destroyed. The target hasn't taken any damage.
I was gonna say what she wants at me back now. Okay, you're not going anywhere. Good. Let's finish you off.
A little more effort and victory will be yours. Next target.
Until today, the only tank I've played with the Long 88 recently has been the Ferdinand, which reloads at such a speed that this was starting to feel like a very long ass reload to me. It's really not. Thank you, whoever spotted him, because he could have smashed right through my front plate. I mean, best place for me to be is up on that hill. It angles my armor, it gives me a nice distance, lets my gun work, helps me survive. And we've got two camps that I can see. So, good to win, good to get kills. Good to watch. So I'm gonna sacrifice everything in advance. Nice. Charge. They're slowly getting pushed further and further back over there. Doesn't particularly fill me with confidence for coming for a flanking maneuver, especially as that's there. I don't know what, and by the time I do know what, it's gonna be too late. It's like a French cupola, ARL. Yes, a hit. Next target. Keep those bombs away from me. There.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
And ASU there.
The enemy has been destroyed. Ready to fire.
Can't afford to turn my back on whatever that is around the corner. I can hear it. But I also can't afford to go out in front of him if there's something down here. Now, something got bombed down here. I don't know if it's the same thing.